Well, I don't think a government shutdown is necessary, and I don't think most people want to see a government shutdown, ourselves included. And Congress in the House has already done its work on this issue. There are very legitimate problems and concerns in the border that need to be addressed. The House already has passed funding for border security, including building physical barriers like a wall in the places that are necessary. We're going to need more time to complete our appropriations process, particularly in the Senate. So that's something that I think we all recognize and understand, that we're going to have some more time to complete our appropriations process. So I don't think anyone's interested in having a shutdown. I don't think it's in our interest to do so. While we work on doing what we actually said we would do, what we've done already in the House, and we need to do, which is to control our border. So I don't think you have to choose between the two.